NDPP la de-recognition ito la hearing upor de Delhi High Court ba December 11, 2024 de ito fix kuisye. Aro ito do ki ase kuisye uile. Zinisili et lusiwa 15 December 2017 de first petition file kuisye. Aro tala second petition do kuisye uile May 8, 2018 de file kuisye. Ito do ki karne petition file kuisye uile ito registration do cancel guru karne mohanla chief minister led government
nationalist democratic progressive party
tahanla registration do cancel guru karne petition file kuise kundo manuwa petition file kuise tai kuise ki NDPP la president aro tinda general secretary aro 11 members do kuise ule tahanla registration do false dela fraud true fraud but han obtain kuise wina kuise aro tahanla affidavits can be true or false tahan obtain wish wina tai kuise itula crown tel loi kana tai itu petition to tai election commission of india get a file pala tai kuise aro this time be tai delhi high court ke itula petition file kuise itu sob la petition file grala according loi kana on 15th September 2024 de nationalist democratic progressive party kamba press statement release kwa la amyan tingi paise tahna press statement de koise ki itula complaint file kwa la to first to tahan election commission of india de file kwa la thai shu she aro itu to kishu bile itya la bi same reason last time 2018 de file kwa la itula same reason karne file kwa shu she to itu time de bi tahna allegations to khusa thaganai kwa she aro iku facts aro grounds thaganai kwa she itu karne itula case do dismiss kuise kuina amyan idu chane operation and la press statement de aro kuise ki this time delhi high court de idu petition file kurabi tahan kuise ki last time 2018 de kine ka thagise kine ka case to dismiss huise idu facts aro khusala proof na thaga karne idu nishna this time be same ho kina tahan tahan la press statement de tahan idu kuise tahan la press statement de aro amyan chane upaise ki idu petitioner wado idu case to file greena itula hearing them de tai aiule parana to itula opporting loina ndpp khamba kuise ki tahan nichor bi itula ground details kan aware na tha karne tahan aiule na parina itula hearing to reschedule kuise wina tahan itu bi point out kuina tahan kwala mehan dikhi paise ndpp khamba tala press release kuise ki tahan high court aro indian judiciary ke trust kurise goina justice to kuise bole eku bias na thakina deliver kuro koina tahan itu bisas ase koina tahan itu tala press release de kwala amyan jani paise this is Jimishu with the camera person wa for Nagaland news network.